And every time I see people fleeing or with their bags trying to get on buses to wherever they can go, I kept thinking they all look like us. They all look like our neighbors. They look like us. And that's not meant to be anything but a fair response to what I saw on my couch watching it all, just going, they look, that could be anyone I work with or I buy things off in my local shop or could be related to. It just feels so real and so visceral and so awful.